Student success and campus projects. The woman overseeing Penn State University took time today to talk to Erie News Now about her priorities in State College and right here in Erie County at the Penn State Barron Branch.
Yeah, we were the only news station in Northwest Pennsylvania that President Neely Benepudi talked with today. She says enrollment with incoming students and some transfer students is around 18,500 new students overall that has joined the Penn State family for this school year. And she told me she's really pleased with Penn State Barron's connection in the community and students overall.
Not just bringing the students there, as you know, on that campus, over 75% of the students who started on our Barron campus finish there at the Barron campus. And that's really good because the more students we can keep locally and connect with the economic ecosystem, that's good for us because post-graduation, they stay there, which is what we really want.
And Penn State's president went on to say that she wants campuses to be easy to navigate for students and that the school is investing in how students can network with alumni before graduating and entering the workforce.
Yeah, and she even went on to say, you know, there's new projects where companies will be brought onto campus. So, you know, functioning companies that maybe students can utilize as well when it comes to workforce development.
Definitely.